Guys, it's Vitalz. This is my NorCal RC Response video. I have content ranging from COD clips, me donating to streamers, me daring streamers for challenges for videos. I even went as far as hosting events, which I found as a new form of content in order for me to get back to the community.
Ass up, face down. Yeah, she love doggy style. And she got it on the back. Yeah. That whole next thing. Okay. Flex. My bitch love Coco. Wu-Bag, baby. Let me see some. Okay. My bitch love Coco. Wu-Bag, baby.
Yo, Vitalz, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck, bro?
And this motherfucker just comes in and just blesses us with 50 fucking gifted.
Oh, what? Vitalz! Bro, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. I can't keep track, bro.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck, bro? Dog, my jaw hurts from smiling, bro.
Vitalz, you're a fucking psycho, bro.
Vitalz, you gotta be fucking with me, my man. Yo, we're tier 3 and then tier 2? Ooh, baby, let's go. Stinky. Yo, Vitalz is a fucking boy.
I challenged a streamer to win without guns first game of the day for $150.
Oh my god, he got
like, you're nothing but a bale.
Get your aim up. Get your aim up.
You're a bale. You're nothing but a bale. Bro, shut up. You crouch. You suck. Nothing but a bale player. Shut up. Can't hang.
Yo, it is your boy Vitalz, currently about to be 23 years old next week. Just to add that in there for the first question. But without further ado, I want to give you guys a quick thanks for holding this RC. I really do appreciate it, and I'm sure the community really do appreciates it. You know, the community gets closer, and a lot of people get closer, and, you know, we help each other grow. Without further ado, I'm going to get on with the questions. What does family mean to you? Honestly, family means to me is people you're willing to grow with, willing to see them succeed and really see people smile, and you're willing to go down the end of the earth to really help people grow, and not even just grow, but, you know, help them as a human being. And honestly, that's what family means to me, is really just taking the step forward that you wouldn't want for anyone else, that you would do for them, to see them happy in any way they can, regardless of what their goal is. What makes you an influencer? Personally, the way I see it is, your content represents your personality, and your personality shows for that. You know, your personality represents your content, your content represents your personality, and vice versa. So how my content goes is me, you know, donating to streamers and, you know, hosting events and doing this and that. I personally am an influencer because I really want the community to grow. And I feel that with that, I create a lot of positivity and I give back to a lot of people. And I really want people after me to do what I do and do what I like, because I took it out from Mr. Beast and he's influenced me, and I want to influence someone else the way he did for me. What motivates you to achieve your dreams? I'm going to keep it short and sweet for this one. It's honestly my family. My family, for me, I'll never forget my dad telling me that, you know, I'll never make it. And it's typical for a parent to say that to the child. And it's been a roller coaster. It's crazy that I've even came this deep into the community where I'm ready to pursue it full time and really change lives as, you know, an event manager which I'm going for, by the way, but that's what really motivates me to achieve my dreams is my parents. I really want to make them proud by, for the first time in my life, telling them I did exactly what you said I couldn't do. It's my family, my parents. Why do I want to join NorCal? So the reason why I want to join NorCal, guys, is because the concert that I do already spreads a lot of positivity. And it really shows that if I can do that on a much larger scale, I can show positivity on a much greater stage and really give back to the community. And personally, on a more personal level, I really want to join you guys for the reason that the family you guys have, because to be fairly honest, gaming has helped with a lot of depression for me, and it really motivated me to want to keep going and pursue this on a larger stage, because I realized I found a hobby and it really drove me to want to do this on a much larger scale and possibly create a family that I've never done before online. You know, it's been always, you know, IRL friends and family members, but this is an experience, and I really want to experience this with you guys for the first time in my life of joining an org. To make NorCal Vitalz a thing, guys. Thank you so much, guys. Peace. I should fuck her in the best.